So I have now the pleasure to announce the winner of the prize for the best poster in the Young Economist session. I hope you had time to take a look at the posters, and I wish to thank those of you who helped the selection committee to rate them by casting an electronic vote. I mean, before I come to the suspense and give the name, let me say, however, that all papers included insightful research analysis and reached interesting conclusions. Selecting the best among these 8 posters was certainly a difficult task. So let me thank the 5 members of the selection committee. 3 senior ECB staff members, Philip Hartman, the chairman, Ines Cabral and Oreste Tristani, and 2 external academics, John Mühlbauer, professor of economics at Nuffield College, and Javier Suarez, professor of finance at SEMFI Madrid. Posters have been rated along 2 dimensions, academic quality and policy relevance. The winning paper integrates a dynamic contracting framework in a general equilibrium model to study bank lending relationships. It shows that a severe deterioration of bank funding costs, as observed in financial crisis, leads to the severance of existing lending relationships and only a slow process of creation of new relationships. The model gives important insights as to why recoveries after a financial crisis can be very slow due to the difficulty for the new SMEs to receive external financing. Please join me in congratulating the recipient of the €10,000 prize for the best poster at the 2nd ECB Forum in Sintra with the paper Bank Lending and Relationship Capital, Yasser Boulam from the University of Pennsylvania. Okay, I go downstairs. We all have a collective picture here, please. So, coming to the end, before I formally conclude the 2nd ECB Forum, let me take the opportunity to thank all of you for your contribution towards making what I think, I'm biased of course, but I think it was a success. I hope you share my view that the valuable and challenging analysis have stimulated lively and inspiring debates that will provide additional food for our thoughts over the next weeks and months, both in terms of research and monetary policy argumentation. Pretty sure of the 2nd. And finally, let me thank the organizing team at the ECB. Let me thank the Bank of Portugal for the splendid support and the event management here in Portugal. It was a hard work, it was excellently done. And as it was a good omen, I will conclude like last year with the hope that you will take some saudade with you back home, that is to say, the happiness for having joined an excellent conference, but just enough sadness to bring you back next year for another equally interesting and inspiring conference. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.